हेलो विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, वेलकम बैक अगेन। सेकंड लेक्चर युनिट ला आपला संपलो होतो पा। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू दैट सेकंड लेक्चर इनटू थर्ड लेक्चर। सांगितलं होतं टाइमचं लिमिट आहे, अपलोडला प्रॉब्लेम असतो म्हणून तो लेक्चर मी ब्रेक मध्येच केलं। आता आपण त्याच व्हिडिओला कन्सिडर करतो। मायसेल्फ पठाण जब्बार खान, तुमचा फिजिक्सचा शिक्षक। मागच्या लेक्चर मध्ये तुम्ही फिजिकल क्वांटिटी अँड युनिटची डेफिनेशन पाहिली, ओके। आय थिंक तुम्ही ती व्यवस्थित लिहून घेतली असेल पा। Now there are two types of quantities, physical quantity, they are very important in physics, in chemistry, in other science, they all are important. Non-physical quantity related with the daily life, sadness, kindness, happiness and other, they are important in daily life. So don't miss, never we have to measure that quantities, okay. Feelings, it is impossible to measure the feelings inside the heart. नाही, नॉट नेसेसरी। हर्ट मध्ये आपल्याला काय फिलिंग्स आहेत हे मोजता येत नाही बा। किती ते सुंदर आहे मोजता येत नाही, किती मी रडलो मोजता येत नाही। 1 kg शुगर इझिली मेजर, 183 meter इझिली मेजर, 5 ampere इझिली मेजर, 10 newton इट इज इझिली मेजर। अँड वी हॅव सो मेनी इन्स्ट्रुमेंट टू मेजर दॅट फिजिकल क्वांटिटी। That's why I told you that what is physical quantity? A quantity which can be measured with the help of an instrument. You have to want to measure the length of this marker, you have an instrument, that is the scale. You have a scale, this is a scale. What is the use of this? What is the use of this? To measure length, breadth, height. With the help of that, you can get area, you can get volume. If you have volume, you have mass. You can get the density. You have a force, you have to apply the force on the chalk on that area to get the pressure, force per unit area. So there are so many ways to measure the different physical quantity. There are so many instruments. So in physics we have so many instruments to measure the physical quantity. Then we don't have the any instrument to measure the kindness, sadness, happiness. We don't have. आहे किती आनंद झाला, आनंदी झाला, किती तुम्हाला, किती तुम्ही खुश झाला, किती तुम्ही रडला, किती सुंदर आहे, किती क्यूट आहे। एखादा मुलगा मुलगी लहान बाळ खूप क्यूट आहे। इज हव एनी इन्स्ट्रुमेंट टू मेजर दॅट क्यूटनेस? यू डोंट हॅव, ओके। पण यू हॅव अ स्केल, you have that weights, with the help of that weights, that is weight meter, तुम्ही तुमचं weight मोजता, the weight जो weight measure करायचं instrument आहे, that gives your weight 50 kg, it's the mass, that is your mass, your weight is different, weight and mass are different, we'll discuss later, आपण ते पाहू। your mass is 50 kg, your weight, you have to want to measure the weight, you have to multiply by the 9.8. You have to multiply with that mass to 10, then you can get the weight. We'll discuss that. Okay, now today we have to discuss about in the units and measurement. In the units and measurement, where our chapter name is, yes, from the chapter all way, yes, units and measurement. Units and measurement, okay, very good. Abhyas karta hai na? करताय ना अभ्यास? समजतंय? काही अडचण असेल ठरलेलं? ओके, काल मला एका मुलीने लगेच नाव नाही सांगत मी, पण मी सायन्सची डेफिनेशन तिला सांगितली लिहा, ती लगेच त्याचा तो फोटो मला पाठवला। आय एम व्हेरी हॅपी फॉर दॅट गर्ल। त्या मुलीने अतिशय लवकर, व्हेरी गुड, असंच कंटिन्युटी तुम्ही 2 वर्ष ठेवा, ओके। नाव युनिट्स अँड मेजरमेंट्स मध्ये टुडे वी हॅव टू सी द टाइप्स ऑफ फिजिकल क्वांटिटी। लुक हियर, देर आर 3 types ऑफ फिजिकल क्वांटिटी। फर्स्ट वन इज फंडामेंटल फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, ओके। सेकंड वन डिराइव फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, तो आता दिसते का मला व्यवस्थित? Okay, this type are derived of physical quantity, and the third one is a supplementary physical quantity. So these are the types of physical quantity. Fundamental, base physical quantity. Second one is a derived. Third one is the supplementary physical quantity. There are two, only two. There are seven. Fundamental are seven. Supplementary are only two. Only two. There is a difference between this between fundamental units or fundamental quantity and supplementary quantity. Tip out. Yes, anybody know what is how many derived physical quantity? The remaining fundamental and supplementary all are derived. Remaining all fundamental, the fundamental sorul. That seven are fundamental, two are supplementary. Then others are derived. How much? How many? Bola kiti asti? Bola uttar de. Kiti asti? Bola lokar. Kuni tari bolta hai. Mala kalat nahi pan I think mana sangat ase. Bola kiti? Kiti? Yes, yes, correct. Infinite. Infinite. So remaining all are, we have a seven, we have two supplementary, remaining all are derived. So they are infinite. Okay. So today we have to discuss about the fundamental, derived and supplementary. Okay. First type is a, fundamental physical quantities. Fundamental physical quantities. The quantities, look here, definition, the quantities which do not depend on any other physical quantities, P for physical, for their nature. This is the definition of fundamental physical quantities. Write down, screenshot card of Kima. Okay, so this is about the fundamental physical quantities. The quantities which do not, this is very important, this do not depend on any other physical quantities for their measurements. How many fundamental quantities? There are seven. Some are related with the mechanics. The scope of physics is mechanics is critical. Thermodynamics करायचं, electromagnetism करायचं, optics करायचं आणि quantum mechanics करायचं, हे सगळं तिथं पाहिजे. So now look here, physical quantity, unit and symbol. Okay, physical quantity, unit and symbol. Mechanics चा physical quantity बघू, म्हणजे fundamental. We will see the fundamental mass. Example, mass. What is the unit? That is the kilogram. What is the symbol? That is the kg. Second one, length. What is the unit? The unit is a meter. Symbol m. That is the meter. Then time. What is the unit? Second. Yes. Okay. या तीन क्वांटिटी, क्वांटिटी नंबर वन टू एंड थ्री, दे आर रिलेटेड विद द मैकेनिक्स, मास ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, लेंथ ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, वेलोसिटी ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, देन टाइम इन अ सेकंड, इन मिनट, इन आवर, इन डे, इन ईयर, ओके, लेंथ इन मीटर, इन किलोमीटर, ओके, किलोग्राम, मेट्रिक टन, ओके, सो दिस इज पाउंड, तीन अंतर को, देन फोर्थ वन, इट इज रिलेटेड विद द हीट, ओके, मतलब क्या है सिर्फ, दैट इज फोर्थ वन, मास, लेंथ, टाइम, टेम्परेचर, शॉर्ट मध्ये येईल बा, टेम्परेचर, इट इज रिलेटेड विद द हीट, टेम्परेचर, ओके, व्हाट इज द यूनिट, टेम्परेचर इज अ केल्विन, केल्विन, सिंबल इज अ कैपिटल की, सिंबल कैपिटल की, केल्विन इज अ रिलेटेड विद द टेम्परेचर, केल्विन, डिग्री सेल्सियस इज करेक्ट, फिफ्थ वन, यस, फिफ्थ वन, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, देन एम्पियर, सॉरी एक कभी भी स्मॉल काढायचं, ते नंतर सांगू का स्मॉल काढायचं, एम्पियर, देन सिक्स्थ वन इज रिलेटेड विथ अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटन्स, अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटन्स, दैट इज रिलेटेड विथ द नंबर ऑफ पार्टिकल्स, दैट इज द पार्टिकल्स, म्हणजे जे चार पार्टिकल्स असतील बा, नंबर ऑफ प्रोटॉन, नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन, हे जे पार्टिकल्स आहेत बा, हे जे पार्टिकल्स आहेत बा, इन दॅट हॉल हाउ मेनी पार्टिकल्स आर हियर, दॅट इज द अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटन्स, इन दॅट डस्टर हा जो सब्सटन्स आहे बा, हाउ मेनी पार्टिकल्स आर देअर, अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटन्स, युनिट इज मोल, सिंबॉल इज MOL, सिंबॉल इज मोल, अमाउंट, and fourth, seventh one, पा तुम्हाला इथं उजळ दिसतो, एक दोन बल्ब ऑफ केले, एक दोन बल्ब ऑफ केले, हे बल्ब, हे जे एलईडी लॅम्प्स ऑफ केले, इंटेन्सिटी कमी होईल, लाईट कमी होईल, ओके, कॅन्डल आहे, एक कॅन्डल आहे, एक कॅन्डलचा एक उजेड पडेल, एक कॅन्डल आहे त्याचा उजेड इक्वल पडेल, त्यात जर दहा झाल्या तर दॅट इज टेन टाइम्स ऑफ दिस, टेन टाइम्स ऑफ दिस, दॅट टाइम इंटेन्सिटी इज मोर, सो या हॉलमध्ये किती लाईट आहे, दॅट इज द ल्युमिनस इंटेन्सिटी, ल्युमिनस इंटेन्सिटी, इंटेन्सिटी म्हणजे प्रकाशाची तीव्रता, ल्युमिनस इंटेन्सिटी, दॅट इज द कॅन्डेला, कॅन्डेला, ओके, दॅट इज द कॅन्डेला, दिस इज अबाउट द, दिस इज अबाउट द कॅन्डेला, हे त्याचं सिम्बॉल आहे, सो दीज आर द सेवन बेसिक फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, थोडस जर तुम्ही बेसिक पाहिलं तर सम क्वांटिटीज आर रिलेटेड विथ द मेकॅनिक्स, सम क्वांटिटीज आर रिलेटेड विथ द मॅग्नेटिझम ऑर इलेक्ट्रोस्टॅटिक्स, सम क्वांटिटीज आर रिलेटेड विथ द हीट, सम क्वांटिटीज आर रिलेटेड विथ द क्वांटम मेकॅनिक्स, हे सगळं पा, ह्या सेवन, ह्या बेसिक सेवन होत्या, ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द, ऑल अबाउट द फंडामेंटल क्वांटिटीज, गेटिंग माय पॉइंट, ओके, candela, that is the luminous intensity, okay, so this, write down this one, this is about the fundamental physical quantity, and they all are the seven fundamental physical quantities, okay, now next one is the derived, ha shabdas mahatva je ba, second one is the derived, derived physical quantity, which is made up of a fundamental physical quantities. Fundamental physical quantities, okay, which is derived from fundamental physical quantity, number one, high point, then second one, third one, third one, the quantities, look here, the quantities which depend on, which depend on one or more fundamental physical quantities for their measurements. Third definition, this one, he definition will part of the quantities which depend on one or more fundamental physical quantities for their measurement. They are derived of our fundamental, they are made up of fundamental physical quantities. He lakshya dhyava, all derived are come from the fundamental quantity. Sagla pa basic sap physical quantity jay tyacha pasunach tumhi baki cha sagla physical quantities tayar karnar ahat pa tyach pasun. So that seven are very important, the quantities which depend on one or more fundamental physical quantity. For example, area, lihun ghetlay, pause karun. Okay, next one is a, look here, example velocity. Tell me the formula. That is the velocity is equal to displacement upon time. Displacement upon time. The last total. Displacement upon time. Then velocity is equal to, what is displacement? That is length upon time. So length is a fundamental physical quantity. Time is a fundamental physical quantity. So this derived physical quantity, this is the derived that depend on two fundamental physical quantity. Then acceleration or force. So acceleration, number one, number two, acceleration, that is change in velocity upon time. Then length is there, displacement upon time, length upon time square. So there are one is length, two time. So this is acceleration. Then others are area, that is the length into breadth. There are two lengths. So this is area. Fourth one, volume, that is length into breadth into height. There are three lengths. So they are the derived physical quantity, the quantity which depend on one or more fundamental physical quantities. Okay, so this is about the fundamental. Then is there dusra mahatva se pa units dhale nantar apan fundamental units, derived units ko and supplementary units ko. Okay, now last point of today's our lecture, that is the supplementary physical quantity. They are actually fundamental madhes ghetto ka, but then apan separately. That first one is the plane angle, that is theta. Plane angle, this is plane, two plane. This is the x-axis, this is y-axis. Okay, now what is this? This is angle, how much angle? 90 degree. This is a plane angle, other plane angle, that is the angle between two line or two plane, and it is related with 2D bodies. Look here, this is about the plane angle. Actually, how to measure this plane angle between two line or two plane? Look here, suppose we have a circle, we have a circle. Look here. Here are two lines. This is theta. This is R. A, B. Particle moving from A to B. This is the radius. That is R. This theta is a plane angle. Plane angle. Your circular motion is a two-dimensional motion. So this is 2D diagram. 2D diagram. How to measure plane angle? Theta is equal. How to calculate? That is R of that circle. R upon radius. R upon radius. So this is about the plane angle. What is the unit of plane angle? Is a radian. What is symbol? Is a rad. This is the symbol. This is the unit. Okay, this is the symbol. Okay, this is about it. Now 360 degree means 2 pi radian. Look here. 360 degree. Mathematics. 2 pi rad. 180 degree pi rad. 90 degree pi by 2 rad. Okay. This is the plane angle. Write down this. Plane angle. R upon radius. Unit radian. Second one. Symbol is rad. The next one, that is the last. That is the, it is related with the 3D bodies. That is the 3D bodies. What is the cone? That is the solid angle. These are the supplementary physical quantities. They are coming to actually fundamental ones, but they are supplementary. Second one is the solid angle. Solid angle. D omega. It's a symbol. Ohm mantar omega mantar. Actually it's ohm. E omega. That is the solid angle. And the solid angle kona shirita ayapa. It's a 3D diagram, 3D. So cone. So the wall is wall. The wall is. And if the wall is sagra bajun pass, asha apan sagra lines kaadle. To ya eka point la khalcha point. For example, look here. Look here. हे पाहिलं असेल तुम्ही असं तुम्ही जर गेला असता पहा स्टँडवर वगैरे गेला असता पहा आपण ज्या स्फुटाने वगैरे घेतो शेंगदाणे वगैरे घेतो त्याच्यात पहा दिस इज थ्री डी डायग्राम तर टू प्लेन नाही पहा टू प्लेन पहा हा पहा दिस हवाचा आहे हवाचा तो खालचा अँगल शेवटचा अँगल तो पहा दिस इज द थ्री डी डायग्राम हा कोन आहे पहा कोन आईस्क्रीमचा कोन किंवा मेहंदीचा कोन किंवा आपण तुम्ही जे शेंगदाणे फुटाने घेतात पहा त्याचा कोन ओके सो हियर वी हॅव टू फाइंड आउट द solid angle. This is solid angle. Look here. Diagrams are cut like this. How come? This is the solid angle. How the solid angle? This is area DA. This one is R. Okay? This one is R. What is solid angle? Solid angle is equal to solid angle is equal to small area upon R square, that is dA upon R square. This is the solid angle. Ata area se unit hai meter square. Area se unit hai meter square. Radius 2 times. Radius measure in meter. So this is also meter square. That can be cancelled. Okay. Te na ka sangita te nantar sangita. What is the unit of this? That is the unit is a steradian. Steradian. SR. Symbol SR. Unit steradian. Curve. This is about the solid angle. Area upon R square. Okay. So this is all about the fundamental physical quantity, derived physical quantity, and supplementary physical quantities. Fundamental, derived and supplementary physical quantities. So there are three types of physical quantity. I hope so. Tumhala kala asel pa. Fundamental, the physical quantity which do not depend on any other physical quantity for their measurement. There are only seven. only 7. Okay, that doesn't depend on any other physical quantity for their measurement. Next one is the derived. They depend on fundamental for their measurement, and the supplementary two, that is the plane angle and the solid angle. Hope so. समजलं असेल, अडचण असेल मेसेज करायचं, फोन करायचं. व्यवस्थित पॉज करा, स्क्रीनशॉट काढा, पुस्तक घ्या, नोट्स करा. ओके, नाउ थँक्यू सो मच. आपण आता पुढच्या वेळेस खूप महत्वाचे पाहू, व्हॉट आर द फंडामेंटल युनिट्स, डिराइव्ड युनिट्स अँड अदर जे कन्सेप्ट आहेत ते पाहू. थँक्यू सो मच.